Y'all remember One Direction Imagines? Interviewer, did you use a chat up line on your name? Harry, I did. Interviewer, which one did you use? Harry, if beauty was a time, you'd be eternity. You and Harry are on a date and you're playing Chubby Bunny. On your first try, you accidentally swallowed the whole marshmallow and run to the bathroom and poop it out. You and Harry look at this toilet. Louis throwing a grape at you with a playful smile. You decide to throw one back at him, but you miss, so he starts laughing at you. You get so upset that you throw the entire plate at him, knocking him unconscious. He came home from his door with One Direction, and I miss him as much as he missed me. He breaks away from the hug, he kisses me. Hey, Harry, I One Direction Imagines Part 2. Harry trying to hold in his laughter when he sees you trip and break your neck. You see a pretty lesbian at a gay bar, and even though she doesn't return your lesbian nod, she follows you to the dance floor, and after a few songs, she kisses you. To your surprise, she's not a lesbian. Oh my god, sweet. You and Louie are at the hospital because you are getting a heart transplant. Lou, I'm nervous. You say, don't be a little honey. He said to you, the nurse comes to get you and Louie begins to cry. Aw, oh, my sweetums, don't cry for me, I'll be fine. You say before they roll you into the balloon and donate his heart so you die. Imagine seeing the 1D tour bus and you run toward it, but they run you over and die. We marry you, they do. One Direction Imagines Part 3. You and Niall are snuggling on Christmas Eve eating mac and cheese. Suddenly, Louis tells a joke. You laugh so hard it comes out of your nose. Don't worry, your name. I got this, Niall. Murmurs in that sexy voice. He knows you love so much. As he snuggles into your nose to get food. Harry runs you over with his car but says, even dying. Niall giving you roses and saying, I'll love you until the last rose dies. So you thought one of them were plastic and says, aw, I love you too. But he takes out a lighter and sets them on fire. Oops, they die. You're at Subway with Zane getting lunch. You ask him what he wants. He responds with that. The next thing you know, Zane. One Direction Imagines Part 4. You dress up as a spoon. Liam sees you, screams so loud your eardrums burst. You die! Going on a date with Niall and he accidentally puts you off a bridge. Imagine, you and Liam go out clubbing together. You're a little tipsy, but Liam didn't drink much because he had to drive you home. Outside your house, you thank him, and he leans in for a kiss. While doing so, you feel a sharp pain in your abdomen. You look down to see his. Oh my, I'm so sorry. He starts to cry, and you try to comfort him, but he runs away and trips on the carpet, falling into a deep hole. Harry, I made a list. You, what about? Harry, what I love about you. You, that must be a short list. Harry, you're right. I only wrote one word. You cry. One Direction Imagines Part 5. Imagine, Harry is your best friend and he's been telling you that you are a really good singer, so decide to audition for your school talent show. You get up on the stage in front of your school and some parents, you start to sing. But suddenly you hear Boo get off the stage. Zane texts you, the surgery was a success. You can't wait to see him. You said you love dogs, so I became. Harry's face when he sees a piece of fried chicken. You're kissing Harry. Things get intense, so intense that you choke on his face. You decide to get ice cream. You get a huge cone, but by accident, you drop it. Niall looks at you and says, don't worry, babe, I got this. He leans down and picks up the ice cream and licks off all the dirt.
One Direction Imagines, part 6. Imagine, you and Harry get into a fight. You, fight me, bitch. Harry, okay. Roundhouse kicks you in the face and you die. Your ass hair is getting out of control and Harry has been begging for weeks to shave it. You finally get it. You're at the hospital having a baby. Your boyfriend, Nail, isn't anywhere to be seen. You panic. Then suddenly, the doctor screams. You look down and Nail is crying. You say, Harry takes you home after a romantic date. Then when he is about to kiss you on your doorstep, your mom comes out.
One Direction Imagines, part 7. By the way, I'm like really sick, y'all, so like I'm gonna do this for you because I love y'all. Alright, here we go. You and Liam go to SeaWorld together and you guys see the Shamu show. Shamu notices Liam and begins flirting with him, making you jealous. You end up wrestling with him. You wake up with your hands handcuffed together. Babe, what are you doing? Niall, Louis sneaks into your Sweet 16 party dressed as Shrek, so no one knows it's him. And he leaves it on You heard your boyfriend Harry behind you, and he said your name. Stand still right there and close your eyes. He then walked up behind you, planted a kiss on the back of your neck, and hugged you tight. Don't open your eyes yet, love, he said, and then he stabbed you with a
One Direction Imagines, part 8.
You and Harry are at the zoo on your first date. Harry want to look at the koalas. He take koala out of its cage because he steal the keys from zookeeper. You love bad boys. He pick up koala and say, your name, this is how I gonna hold our future time. You smile and he smirk at you. Harry.
Singing songs in the car with Niall, and your favorite song comes on, so you turn the volume up and sing at the top of your lungs. Niall only looks at you, laughing, and misses that it's
Zane has just dropped you out of an airplane into a shark tank. I needed some entertainment before this. Sorry, but sharks eat me.
You come out to the waiting area to find Niall. He is bald. Niall, what happened? Who do you think gave you? One Direction Imagines, part 9. Imagine Harry breaking up with you because you fell in love with a bee who sat in his spot. Imagine Harry is your BF and he likes you and you like him. And then you guys kiss and then have babies and he want to name them. Shrek. But you say no, so you break up and he comes back and say I love you. We don't have to name it Shrek. Harry nibbling at your ear and moving down to kiss your collarbone. He stops and traces it with his finger. You have so pretty collarbones, your name, he says. He looks at them for a while before taking Faster, Zane, faster, you yell, holding on to him tightly. Babe, are you sure? Yes, you grunt.
You want the potato sack race!
One Direction Imagines, part 10. Imagine, you come out of a teeth transplant. Harry, I'm out alive, you scream. Who do you think gave you the teeth? It's Halloween and you decide to dress up as a spoon. Liam sees you and faints from terror. He lands on top of you and before you die under his magic weight, the rest of the boys Liam, hey babe, wanna see something? You, sure. Lights hand on fire. Liam, take lighter from him. There's only one chicken drumstick left. You quickly try to swoop in and grab it, but before you reach it, Niall picks up his steak knife and cuts.
Imagine Niall teaching you to play guitar, but you couldn't get it right, and he teaches me. Coming at you with One Direction Imagines Part 11. You, hi Nail. Nail, I'm horny. You, hi Nail. Call me Nail Horny. Get it? LOL. You managed to get to bring 1D to NYC and be right in front of the boys too. In fact, you're about to talk to Zane when all of a sudden the fans around you push you into his arms. The pressure and amount of pushing gets too strong and Zane... Imagine having to bail Harry out of jail because he stole... Imagine you and Harry eating ribs smothered in barbecue sauce. You start choking, and Harry helps by sticking his forked tongue down your throat. Y'all know it's time for One Direction Imagines Part 12. Leaving your pet hamster to Niall and Harry, and they forgot to feed it. Sorry, babe, we just...
What?
Waiting for Harry to be released from prison after being... You and Louie were at the grocery store, and he asks your name, do you want anything? No, I'm not that hungry, you reply. Louie could tell you were still very sad about the Twitter hate you were getting after you went public with the relationship. People were calling you fat, ugly, and unsmart, and stupid, so he pushed you up against the freezer and placed soft, wet kiss... What? Against the freezer?
What is happening?
You are sitting at the airport waiting for your boyfriend Harry to come back from his tour. You finally see him and run towards him. You jump on him and give him a big hug, but he isn't prepared, so he falls when you jump on him and hits his heart.
That's his out.
It is time for One Direction Imagines Part 13. The outfit you wear to jump in. Imagine Liam and Louie watching you get it. They're so happy. Your name, look at my muscles, your boyfriend Niall yelled at you. What muscles, you answered him. It's not like you have any. I have two. No, not really. Sorry, love. Seconds later, he punched you in the face, breaking your nose. After Harry just made you breakfast, your name, babe, where are your pants? Harry, what did you think was in Oh, hello. You think it's getting too sweaty for you to hold hands. You look down at his hand. It's not actually sweat. He gives you an apologetic look and says, sorry, I didn't... One Direction Imagines Part 14. Ding. Imagine Harry covering up your dead body after he murdered you. Imagine you are a chicken and Harry is holding you. Imagine Harry carrying in your groceries, but he doesn't want to make two trips, so he's got like 8 bags in each hand and one in his mouth, and he's stumbling around and he drops your can of green beans and it goes rolling into the street, and you run to go grab it and you... I love you, your name. He buys the banana for $33 Canadian, and you go home. Harry, can I please have my banana? Your name asked. This bababa is my... Imagine you're on a boat with Harry, and he says, I love you, babe, for the first time, and you faint and fall in the lake and get eaten by... But killer whales don't live in lake! One Direction Imagines Part 15. Imagine Liam seducing you with his kneecap. Okay. Getting snowed in with Louie. Then getting cabin fever. Imagine you and Louie are hanging out on a Saturday night. You decide to tell him that you love him. He is so disgusted that he vomits everywhere, leaves immediately, and it's you again. You walk into the bathroom where Zane has been fixing his hair for hours. When he sees you, he accidentally lets go of the brush he was using. It hits you in the face and you fall into a coma and die. But at least Zane's still...
cheering for Harry with your squad as he fights Popeye the Sailor Man for calling you his... Your name is more than yours.
One Direction imagines part 16, y'all. Wow. Imagine you are out for dinner with Liam and the waiter is hitting on you. So Liam slaps him on the left shin with a frozen... Stepping on Nile with your new... You and Harry taking a bath. You sit between his legs while his arms are draped around your waist. He gives you a kiss on the head before taking the shampoo bottle. He squeezes some in his hand and starts to wash your hair. A short moment later, you get some in your eye and jerk your head backwards, making Harry hit his head against the wall. No. Zane has a problem with his earwax. One Direction imagines part 17, 2-for-1 special tonight. Oh. Imagine Zayn killing you because you left it right in front of my salad. You're sat watching a funny film with Liam when you wee yourself laughing and flood the room, and then a shark. Imagine going out to eat with your famous boyfriend, Harry Styles, if you to eat chicken permission. Walking in on Niall writing you a song. One Direction imagines part 18. Imagine you're putting up new curtains in yours and Harry's bedroom. He walks in when you're done, and you ask him what he thinks. He looks at you before walking to the window and taking them down, showing them. Imagine Zane's face when you... Imagine multimillionaire Louis Tomlinson just eating them. You're lying in bed and Niall farts. You inhale the smell. You die. Imagine Liam takes you out for a nice dinner at McDonald's. You ask him what he wants. You, he says.
Got my fake mac and cheese, so it is time for One Direction Imagines Part 19. You may have heard about Niall Horan's Slow Hands, but have you heard his new single? Imagine you saw Harry Styles driving, so you ran toward him, and he ran over you with his car. He gets out and starts laughing after you. Imagine passing out communion bread with hobos. Imagine Liam's face whenever your name is mentioned in an interview. We have made it to part 20 of One Direction Imagines. Here we go. You and your boyfriend Harry were driving home from the beach where you had spent most of the day. Your favorite song came on the radio and you started to sing along really loudly. After only a few sentences, Harry turned off the radio and said, "Your name, you sound like a..." Hey, shut up, please. Imagine Harry and Zayn go on a vacation to Hawaii where they realize their love for each other with a romantic kiss.
It's the day of your wedding. You're so nervous. What if he doesn't love you anymore? Come on, your bridesmaid, Harry says. He's waiting for you down the aisle. You turn around and you see...
Oh, no!